Becky from the Hometown Explorer here with Bistro Buddy at the Sun Wine and Food Fest 2024. So we're here with Mike from Cavadoni. So Mike, tell us a little bit about your business.
So Cavadoni is a family from Modena, Italy. They've been producing vinegars now for six generations since 1860. Everything is made on site by the family. We have vinegars that range from straight balsamic, red, white Biancas vinegars, and then we also do aged vinegars, 3, 5, 7 years.
Awesome. So what kind of products did you guys bring with you today?
So today we brought our most popular products, the Bianco, the Rosé, and then the Saba, Tartufo, and the aged vinegars. The Bianco and the Rosé are traditional vinegars that you would use in a salad dressing, for instance, as a base. The Saba is more of a dessert vinegar, which is very surprising to a lot of people because it doesn't taste like vinegar. And then we have the Tartufo, which is infused with black truffles, which is it's just a wonderful flavor. And then we do aged vinegars 3, 5, and 7 years. And the unique thing about the aged vinegars, it's the same vinegar, but the longer it sits in the barrel, the flavor becomes sweeter, the liquid becomes denser, and the profiles changes a little bit. It's very nice.
Is it less acidic?
Less acidic as well, yes.
Awesome. Me not knowing a whole lot about vinegars, which would you suggest I try?
I would start off with a Bianco because it's something that you've probably never tasted before. It's a white vinegar. It's very floral, very light, and it's just wonderful by itself without even mixing it with olive oil.
Awesome. So let's tell our audience where they can find you online and where they can find your products.
Absolutely. They can find us online at northeastvinegar.com. So we're a New England-based company, and we ship all over the country. You can also find it in some retail stores around Connecticut. So if you go to our website, there'll be a listing of the stores nearby.
Awesome. All right. Thank you so much. And let's try this.
Absolutely. So we'll start off with a Bianco.
Okay. Oh, that's very different.
Isn't it?
It's like a little sweet. Not what you would expect from a vinegar. Yeah. Huh, that's very good. I want to try one of the sweeter ones.
Yep.
Because I'm really curious.
Sure. So in the sweeter ones, we could go to the Caratello.
Okay.
Which is aged for 3 years.
Okay.
Uses a different grape. And there's nothing in it but the grape itself.
Oh, wow. It's almost like a fruity flavor.
Exactly. So that's something wonderful if you do a Caprese salad in the summer. Drizzle it over some mozzarella cheese, pecorino romano. It's a wonderful accompaniment to cheese, and you don't need a lot of it because a little bit goes a long way.
Yeah, it's really strong, but it's so good.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
No, thank you so much. Thank you so much for taking the time to chat with us.
Absolutely. Enjoy the show.
Yeah.